message. I'm not ever going through.
What did you say, Max? Exactly, it's exactly. He said maintenance, these signals, all this shit. Cool. Say no more. Check. Is this, it's on air. Check on it. You got my channel. Hang on. Is it working? Oh, okay, it's on. Okay. Okay, Max, you've got someone watching it, so, you know, don't crumble under pressure. Don't crumble, you know. Yeah, you can hear my mic. You should be able to hear my mic. Yeah, you can. You should be able to hear. Yeah. Because he said the mic is connected. Bruh. Let's go. Fuck Vanity. Just don't say anything, Max. He hasn't seen it yet. He's not gonna see it yet. Wait, it's a bit slow, isn't it? He's beating the keeper there with power, with accuracy, from distance. Wonderful. I like Derby. I love the fact that it's so self-organized, you know, I'm just that, okay, I'm going to be quiet. Okay, don't laugh, and at least we can concede the goal on FIFA, and it's, that's cool. Good tackle, ref, you got the ball, mate. But my pro looks stiff, man. My pro is just. But my pro is expired, mate. Come on. Shout out to all my haters. That's taken the heat out of the situation for the moment with that interception. Oh, we're not getting ready again, mate. It's the first match of the season. We just won't play the last game, innit? we just start a new club to actually develop, you know. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, that's a foul. Is that a foul? Yes. No, that's cool. Oh no, I've forgotten how to take free kicks from this side. Oh, I've forgotten how to take free kick. Oh, I've forgotten. Oh my god. No. I've forgotten how to take. Yeah, no, I've forgotten how to take it from that side. When you're going inside, I know how to take it from the outside. And I'm going around the wall. Fuck's sake. Bro, you can hear that shit twice. I can hear myself. Come on. I'm through. Oh. That's going to run on through to the goalkeeper. Oh, come on. It's King. Got a chance to cross. Good take by the goalkeeper.
goalkeeper, but no pressure on him.
Let's see. Come on, man. Come on, come on, come on.
And he's lost the ball.
Ref. Huh? Yeah, they're still there. They're still there. Skill dribbling and all that nonsense. You know what? My pro is too tired to do anything this match. So.
The scenario remains the same. The one goal lead. And we're into the last 10 minutes. By the way, things are shaping up. It looks like the home team are going to see out this lead. But still
it's all right, Max. Just to make you feel better, everyone, all my subscribers see that.
Keep an eye on the time here. We still can have a decisive moment in the short time that remains.
Yeah, honestly, I swear to God, every time you watch us play, you know, it's nothing goes in. No goals, no nothing. Apart from us getting ripped. If you watched us yesterday. No, it's always like that, Max. I swear to God. No matter what, we could be winning 10 games in a row. Then I'll start streaming. Then everything will just go absolute shambles. You know, Renan, dude, it's pretty much warm up, innit? I don't want to take the throw. I don't want to take the throw.
More significant in front of goal from the throw.
Oh my God! What type of effort was that? Let him kick it. Let him kick it. Don't laugh.
Just a flick on with the header. Get possession.
You know what it is? My player just came back from Christmas break, innit? So he's a bit jaded, tired. He's got some Christmas. Okay. Okay, first game of the season. Go next match, Max. Next match, let's go. Division 2.
How's Division 1?
We haven't got there yet. Well, I told you in the summer of 2016. Yeah, in the summer of 2016 as well.
2016,
January. Well, your New Year resolution is to be able to play for clubs.
Still looking for
okay. Let's go, Max. Max said, and you're still laughing at that message. Man, I woke up, I got nothing, go straight back to sleep. I love that, you know, I actually cried. I was like, yeah, I was like, I found me straight back to sleep.
Well, this should be a great game, and we're off and running.
All I know is that you should have got is a Bible. Holy water.
Ideal one that for the play. Have to be careful with his challenges now.
Yep, I'm sorry,
Ready, Max? Oh no, I think nah, it's vanity signal. You can hear something like what's that recorder noise? No, it's to do with the noise. Yeah, it's a distortion or some push, I don't even know the words. I don't do sound engineering, it should be Hacks and Paddy this and Joel. let's go, feed me through. Watch this. You ready?
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well.
Nothing works, man. You know, my player is just, he doesn't like being streamed, you know. Okay, I've had enough. I'm not running around anymore. I'm just going to play my position now. Okay. Yeah, man, I've had enough. Worker saying for me. Jesus. Wow. Making decisions in key areas of the game. That wasn't a very good decision to shoot. Shawn Michaels. John Cena rocks. John Cena's back.
That's an easy interception.
Oh, but that's a style of play. Really
a very thoughtful one.
Oh, come on. Oh, you don't have driven pass in it.
Oh,
fuck. Man. That. Oh, fuck's sake.
He won't have scored too many better than that. He certainly won't have hit too many.
What are you laughing for? Don't laugh. What Suarez?
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Schultz. Why are you hating for? After my pros achieved more. He's achieved more than your pros done in 10 years.
From the back, the
opposition. What are you lying for?
On the attack here.
Oh, come on.
Well, that was looking good, and now it's turned over. And all
you ain't no Welsh wizard. You're just a Welsh baker. You're just a Welsh baker. Boo. Oh, yeah. I couldn't think of anything else. Oh my god, that was full power. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Don't watch that. Don't watch it when it is cool. You see, Zopa had the tactics. Oh my god, I didn't even call for him. You know, this year, don't press X, like, because you're thinking it's at the old pro clubs. They don't do chip passes anymore. They don't do chip passes, man. Huh? Pardon? No, they don't. They only do footballs and passes were on the floor.
It's an important goal, isn't it, in the context of the
match? Yeah, so that's why. Right. Yeah, you can't call for the ball at 50 yards. They will just try and pass it to you on the floor. And obviously it won't work. Unless it's a football. Then. I'm testing your touch. Oh, God. God, your player, the way the scouts are watching, you know, they might just terminate that contract, you know.
I'm to terminate that quickly. flex. He shows potential there, mate. That slider.
Carrying the ball forward.
Oh my god. Oh my. I know.
Great passing.
Really enjoying it.
Did the worst touch.
Oh my god. What is he doing?
That's a good pass.
Mikel.
Bekunde.
That's a foul. Free kick.
Oh my god. That X was for me to jump for the ball. Why would he? Oh. Don't get ripped, Max. You're on camera. Oh my god. That looks something like Douglas Costa. Bird, we just need one more camera. We've got nothing in midfield. He's whipping. Wait, I got this.
That's a good shot. Well, the shot's well off target, and the defender's relieved, but they played a part, I think.
Thank you. I said I got this, yeah.
The
action is going to continue here.
Oh, God. I'm just.
Keeps it going well. Shot on.
Oh, come on.
Here's the shot.
Oh my god. Oh my god, I wasn't expecting the pass. I was going for the rebound. Oh my god, how did he not even get on target? Oh my god. My god, come on, man. There's nothing I can do as well. There's nothing else I can do. Lenz, are you ready for the second half of dreams? You ready? Is everyone ready now? This half is for my all my haters. Yeah. This half is for all my haters.
Great touch on the ball.
You will learn as you play more games with me.
Oh, well saved.
Oh no, I rarely cross because I can't cross. I actually cannot cross. Yeah, I swear I actually cannot cross. I do not score headers. Even think of the match when I was playing with you. How many times did you see me cross the ball? Just, I don't cross. I just cannot. Oh my god, why would you do that? That was for down the line. Just, I don't have any locker. But as often I do have in locker, goals. What do you mean goals and poor passing? My passing is like shabby, my finishing is like messy. But right now, we're going for a dry patch. Because, you know. Session change once more. Look at that, I didn't even. Set your foot there, please. Please. Shots on here. Well, that was a chance to get back into the game. Yeah, they need one of these to go in, Martin. I can't see that they're going to create too many more. Look at that. I'm going to change my pro to a cam next match, so, you know. Yeah. Oh, just yeah, because I'm a striker, I have the striker's mindset. Well, why would I have a cam mindset weapon up front?
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Done.
Oh, it's a corner. Fire that deflection.
This fucking like it. I'm gonna break his legs. Come, I'll break your legs. No, I'm not gonna break your legs. I'll give you one warning, right? If you keep behaving like this with your dead commentary, right? I'm gonna turn off the streaming.
Well, they've widened the margin now. 3-0 they lead. He's got that through clever reading of the game. Free kick.
How is that foul?
They put the ball down and take the free kick straight away.
I thought we were about to score there, you know. I would have taken that as a goal.
Oh my god, that is a madness knockoff.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent.
Because of the pilot.
Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
Touch and the
Jesus gone away.
Throw to come up now.
Oh my god. Oh my god, he was just about to. Honestly, man, I'm really good, Max. I just don't know what's going on.
Terrific stop.
Alright, it's been a while, you know. I'm just finding my
guided on by his head, and they've got the ball still.
No, trust me. This is not on me. I got to 100 goals quicker than I got to 100 appearances. You know, I don't know what happened after that. Started stroke. So fuck you. Have you ever scored 1,000 goals in pro clubs? No, you haven't. I have. Right. I was once a legend. Yeah.
to really reach out for that.
Fuck's sake. Nah, man, whatever, man. Look at this, look at this. Keeper just saves everything. Mm-hmm. Yo, Max, let me teach you a trick. Run to me, and run to me, and run to the front post. Trust me, just run to me. Oh. No, no, no. It works. It does work, you know. I fucked it up. Trust me, I fucked. Yeah. Fuck you. I fuck you. I just fucked up. Oh, fuck off, Diego Costa.
Well, I'll be honest with you, these last few minutes have dragged a little bit from where we're sitting because the game as a contest is long, long over. All credit to the team that's winning. I'm afraid not too much credit to the other side.
He's so tired, mate. He's fucking tired. Right, he's tired.
He's lost the ball.
This is my giving up for. Hey, you can't teach me. What are you gonna teach me? Exactly.
He's gone and won the ball with a very good tackle.
I was trying so. Oh my god. My god, man, it's killed him, you know. It killed him, man. Watch this tackle. They're trying to end this career quicker than it started.
What a fine save.
Man, he's not playing next match. He's gonna have to just watch the next match.
Really strong play in the
tackle. They do it again, you know. Look where they're trying to end his career. Watch the next one. Watch this.
That's a good challenge.
What potential?
Here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Huh? Oh, it's too late now. Look at this. I'm done. Let's go. Let me think. What can I change? Actually, no, I'm gonna stay up front. Come forward. I don't know. Coming out. Just.
I've two straight losses.
Yeah. But no techers. Excess techers has bare techers.
The techers were left in 2014, you know what I mean?
Techers was left in 2013. Or 2012, that's when the real techers, excess techers. Oh yeah, it's your boots. Your player is dog shit, mate. Wait, let me change my pro to a cam. I don't care if you're a teammate. I'll be honest with you, you're dog shit. You're absolute fucking dog shit, mate. Oh, yeah, he's probably using them air boots. You know, I can buy you some boots if you want. You know, right? I'll buy you some fresh new boots from the catalog. You know, because I can't have you standing next to me when we're doing the. I forgot. Vanity, you know the change care EAFC catalog thing? Remember when I used to buy you stuff, yeah? We would just come straight to you. Now you got to be on the same level.
Really?
Yeah.
It's
bit dead. Now watch this, Venezia. Are you ready to see Xavi Alonso, aka Xavi Messi, aka the unstoppable Black Messi? I might have to hit up Heyman.
Suck him off quickly and send him here. Come back, monkey.
Heyman, bro, it's been a long time.
You still play for you, bro.
Man, are you still in Spain? Are you still in boarding school? I don't know you. If I believe that guy, you know, I don't know. Like, fair enough, I believe the whole boarding school part. You know, I'm not even like, look, Max, everyone is waiting for you for the coach to leave for the match. So, how about you fucking hurry up? How about you hurry up? Because, you know, well, he's left in bad now, so all my subscribers are just watching and laughing at me. Okay, you ready? So Max, play in your position, yeah? Stay in the center. Just leave the footballs to me. Yeah.
And Max,
be like Thierry Henry,
maybe.
Yeah, be like Thierry Henry, and I'll be like, oh no, I'm messing around, bro.
They lost their last game.
Oh, my film was lagging. When did you watch the lag? Did you see the lag? Watch it. You see? You see? Yeah, at least. Where are you?
Looking good, this move.
Well, you can't go around the keeper, man. Just shoot. Is this that pass in the end? Oh, come on. If they go centre back. I think they have a centre back.
Real good contest between these two.
Great tackle.
They jostle for possession. Well, plenty of appeals, but it is a corner via that tackle.
What?
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
Oh God.
And the ball's gone out for a corner.
Go, Max.
Oh my God.
De Rossi.
I like, you see when he's saying, it's the laughing is getting to his player, you know. You're bringing out the morales of all the players in the club. Just wait till I get the ball, do you see?
He's looking for the cross. The shot's up.
What is he doing? Why is he? He's not much power. He's not much power I put into that man. His coach just wants to make him look bad, you know. I swear to God, all I have to do is, if I turn off the stream, right, I'll probably bang in 3 goals in 10 minutes. Oh my God, that's not for the fast. Oh my God, man, I've had enough already.
I love the tackle. He's gone for a throw. He could have been a bit luckier there. The ball's taken from them. They've lost it now.
Goalkeeper's
had to make a save.
Unlucky.
Excellent blocking there. Great work by the goalkeeper. He's pointed for the free kick.
The refs don't know advantage this year. Oh, look at that flick on me.
He's got that.
Oh my God, brain cramped again like yesterday.
Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
Ref.
And this is going to be a throw. They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Offside.
The save. Come on. So fucking slow.
Here's De Rossi.
Oh, come on.
Cut off. He's just reached it, the goalkeeper. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
Oh my God. My God.
Little piece of interplay between the two. It's another very good save.
This was a fucking come on. Oh, come on, man. Go to the board. You meet the board of directors, and there's nothing they're gonna do anyway. You're dog shit, man. Go! Oh my God! Yeah, no, Max, do it. Do what I said, no, come closer, no, come closer, no, come closer, come, now turn, run, yeah, run in the front post like that.
To clear the danger. Here's the cross. Has cleared it well.
How the hell does he win that header? He's not even facing the right way. Don't be silly.
Well away from the danger zone.
Yeah, me too.
This could be a chance. He's caught offside. You see what he's
trying
to do.
Ozil. Mate, there's only one Ozil. And his name is Black Messi.
And here's De Rossi.
Messi is actually like the, is the Argentinian Messi and Ozil. Messi is the Argentina Ozil. That's what he is, mate. Oh, into the space, into the space, into the space. Fucking had him, you know. We're all over them because of my position. I've been controlling the midfield. I think our fan must agree to this. Our 60,000 fans. Look at him. Can you see that? Look at him. We got packed our stadium. You're not even a board of directors, man. You're not in the board of directors. Chelsea. That was peak, you know. I was next to the Champions League. That was the closest Arsenal was getting as an Arsenal fan. It's the closest I'm getting to it. Oh my god. Don't watch it. Turn it off. We're turning it off the stream now. Look at that, every time.
Oh, he's put it into his own net.
On goal.
Well, it is a goal, it is an own goal. I don't think there's much doubt about that, Alan.
No, none at all. You're in no position, so
it's ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous.
A very costly own goal. Because they're trailing to it now.
It's a joke.
This is for today.
Yellow from the ref.
Oh, we have a
question.
Yes, man.
And he's met it with his head. Turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Go on, flick it out, yes. Finally, I've got space to do something.
Between the two
of them. Come on, he's stronger than that, man.
It's
a decent cross. Well, he's cleared the danger. On to the attack now.
Oh, come on, man. It wasn't meant for him.
It's a poor touch and the possession's gone away. That's a free kick.
Oh my god.
Rossi.
Oh my god. Come on. Got Max. Fake shot cutting. Just run, man.
Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. Well, that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan.
He's marking us out of the game.
Positional play, and he's read the situation perfectly. It will be a free kick.
No, go on, I'm gonna cross into you. It works. It can work. Trust me. Go run. Ah. Oh.
Just come out and pick that up.
Fuck's sake. Oh my god. Oh my god. Unlucky. Hung on to the ball well.
Vidal.
Just passed.
It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending it was woeful.
And here's De Rossi. That's another one given away below his normal standards. Easy decision, free kick. Says free kick. The goalkeeper plunks to make the save. Coming up now, the corner.
And I could take the free kicks now, you know, from that side of the wall, but not from the inside. Forgotten how to do it. Yeah, going from the close.
And he's up for the
No.
The shot's up. He's kicked it out. Well, they're a goal down, but they've got this corner. Well, one team has got a much better ratio of shots to goals than the other. That's surprising, isn't it?
Yeah, they're not stats you would want your manager to see because they've been wasteful to goal.
Come on, better they can.
Now they've got to defend this corner.
They've got you, mate. Keep going, we try again, we try. We just need one break.
Tries the volley.
And yes! Oh.
Just won't give up this team. Dogged right to the end, and they've got an equaliser.
And the keeper was about to save that goal. The keeper was about to save that shot. About well done. Shut up, man. We finally got a goal to come and finally a match of the day. We can watch something.
Away we go at 1-1. Well picked off by the defender there for what could have been a potentially match-winning pass in these circumstances. Cross to make that interception. He saw it coming.
Get me a shot. Oh, come on. My God. Like, come on. Come on. It's ridiculous, man. It's not even a joke. There's nothing else I can do. I'm doing exact same thing.
Four added minutes. To the finish, and that incident really epitomizing that. Oh, you could see the wince on his face. Maybe the muscle's gone.
Don't you dare.
That is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that.
No.
There it is, the final whistle.
We're positive, we've scored. Finally, I thought we're not going to get any points this year. Positive. I've made a tactical decision, me playing Cam, and we've got a point. All I can see is positives.
Positives.
bow, strip me. You can't strip off that man. This club belongs to me now. In fact, you know, if you keep behaving like this, we might just ban you from watching the matches. We're gonna ban you.
Time to reverse this trend, but the team spirit, I'm just looking at the body language over those first three games, it doesn't look great.
Everything ready for the kickoff. Vega.
He's back. He's back. I can feel the stress among the players. Oh, the stress in the club. All the fans thought he had enough.
The tension was running high. The club's ambitions to win the Premier League.
The teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength.
Mate.
Wasteful pass.
How can you not make a pass like that? Huh?
Turnover there that we didn't expect.
What?
Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out.
How was that not a foul? You tried to end my football career. You know, rumour has it, the meeting with the board of directors, Lake and Babylon is on his last leg. You could be doing the Jose Mourinho going to job centre.
Go for that yellow card here. Just a free kick.
Might find myself a job at the job center. It's okay. Let's go.
That's a decent effort.
I really don't know what's going on my shooting. Honestly, it's, you know. You know, I could bang them in for fun.
He just
doesn't know what he's doing.
You're dog shit.
Don't even buy the game. In fact, sell it, mate. Sell it what now?
That's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Oh my god, look at that tackle. He absolutely is.
Ramsey.
Oh god, they got another Welsh on the pitch.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Decision is a throw. It was a fair tackle. Okay. Ball rolling again straight away.
Good pass.
That's a movable wall, but it shouldn't be. Referee's got the card out here for the offender.
Well, he shouldn't get booked for that. Lack of discipline.
Vega. He's got that clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
And as everyone doing, my name is OVM. Welcome to a tutorial that will teach you to score all the time with greetings from everywhere around the pitch, even if it's a power
strike.
From close range, from far range, it doesn't matter. By following these
the ball
advices,
away now.
You will learn how to score from everywhere. For team and save points, go check the link.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, I'm done. I'm so done with this game.
It's a bad pass. Straight to the position.
Fantastic goal, really it was. It's just right through. Oh, he's got a man
for
going.
It's a stunning goal for Kalabi.
It's
a poor touch and the possession's gone away. He's seen a pass, cut it out. And in the wing area now can maybe attack. Stopping the pass getting through with good piece of anticipation.
Oh, come on, that was meant to be done a second ago. You're getting bodied off the ball like, my god, that doesn't mean anything, my lady. It's stupid.
Good tackle, will be a corner.
Yeah,
though.
Man, this has been. Too much power there, Lakin. Mate, have you ever noticed attack. This year, but counter-attack from corners are so stupid. It's unrealistic when you do. And look, last minute of the game, I'm winning 2-1. I parked the bus. But when it comes to corner, I still leave two person behind. I'm like, remember last year when you parked the bus, innit? You know, like, there's no one going up, like. Oh my god.
On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead.
I don't know. His keeper is just, he's literally, he's doing crazy stuff.
Punched away by the goalkeeper.
God.
Situation right and win the ball without too much effort.
Look at that, everything just falls. What are you doing?
It goes out wide again.
I just want to score a proper goal to silence my critics, you know. I think.
There's no critics, man.
No, because.
There's no
support,
there's no
hands,
there's nothing.
Literally,
you started your career,
you've
got no one.
You're right, Max, yeah? You're right, Max, I just saw that. Oh, good. Cool. Man, just watch it, man.
4 minutes left, that's added time.
Just go home. Go home. Just fucking go home. Just leave.
And there is the halftime whistle.
I know what,
on the
man. We deserve to be winning, man. Look, they've had no shots. I'm telling you. On the first shot.
The first one for the power free kick. The second one. Pressing L1 on your presence, you might have to adjust. For this free kick. Need to have good curve and free kick accuracy. Power is not important.
No, no, it's gonna help. Free kicks will help.
Slightly to the outside of the goal, as you are seeing in this clip. Start pressing the shot button and the direction in the same time. The direction should be up. That's called the top spin.
And here at the Emirates Stadium, the second half starts.
Between 2 and 2.5 bars. The result is superb. The ball goes in beautifully. Next, we'll see how to perform.
And in goes the cross.
For this, you will have a left to the player on the right side or a right to the player on the left side. Again, curve and free kick accuracy are the most important attributes of the free kick taker. Aim towards the fourth man in the wall and then press in the same time the shot button at approximately 2 bars.
Good play. They've lost the ball now. The opposition can get at them.
My God, Ilicic is just coming back like non-stop.
Distance to the goal as you finish the attempt. When the distance is smaller, they won't work.
It's offside.
We will need to be using a...
He's just knows. God.
Yeltsin.
He just knows everything we're gonna do.
Ramsey. And here's the shot.
Look at that. Look at that. One shot, one goal.
Finish from
him
outside the box. He
couldn't have hit much harder to find the left side.
So the first goal, it's
1-0. Shut up, man. I was on the phone, man. I was annoyed about it. Oh, God, man. Vanity. That's what we call it. New Year's is going to be quite interesting.
Trying to make something of it quickly.
It's going to be quite interesting. You know, a few people... FIFA is gonna have to watch their mouth. AJ, you know, AJ makes me laugh, you know.
What did he say?
You know when he said, I was, he's like, I'm not blind. You know, when you're like, you're blind.
You're trying to make the most of that turnover in play.
I cried. I was just like, oh man, if only you knew half of it. My God. Oh man. Come on. Now the game has changed. You scored one goal. Nah.
Lost possession here. Vega. Yeltsin. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort.
I need to make a new club, because no way. This Division 2 is not helping anyone.
Moved around nicely here with this passing game.
I'm banging the same thing. Don't you dare take it quick, stupid CPU. All I need is one goal and my confidence will come back.
Very good start.
Oh my God, my Lord, my God. So poor crossing. The keepers
out,
are just
so
doing. I swear to God, that guy's the reason why they're still in the game.
And came up with the pass as well. Excellent. So let's have a look at the possession stats on the screen now. They are.
Yeah, very close. I think we could probably tell that without even looking at the figures. Not much.
Why can't you just head on?
Yeltsin.
It's just
here's a chance to move forward from midfield after that interception.
Come on.
Ramsey. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Vega.
Ready. Ready. Ready, you know.
Shots on here.
I can't believe this. They've had one shot the whole game. This guy's just man marking me. Oh, Fev. Fev. I don't know how to take it from inside, man. I don't know how to do outside. I'm gonna work it now. I'm gonna carry on watching this video. I really don't know how to take it from the inside. I only know how to take it from outside. I don't know why. So, I'm just kind of.
The dipping free kick from close range has a trick. Your shot will be more precise if you hold the second man
yes,
and the
Max,
third.
Max.
You can do that by pressing L2 and R1.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
And RB on your Xbox. After that, execute a normal dipping trick. But we have another trick here. Always press first the top button. After that, immediately press the shot button.
Remember, I changed my player to a cam. The shooting has gone down. His finishing has gone down. No shooting, I lied. I know, but you know, I can't afford to go any lower. Oh.
He is a defender, an out and out one. His instincts were fantastic there.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Ramsey. Schultz.
I'm losing my job.
Not.
I'm losing my job. Yeah, it would be. I need to wait. Make a new club, Max. No, I'm gonna go to my other account and add myself and then come back. Yeah. Well, thank you. Time to go back to that Lake on their account.